But if y'all can see, bro, this is GTA Online, you know what I'm saying? This is my character, Saturn. That nigga's name is Saturn. I know nobody care about names in GTA, bro, but this dude's name is Saturn, bro. He's five, bro. He got a five story, man. Anyway, this is the apartment I just got, bro. Y'all boys, man. I gotta be honest, bro. This might be the best apartment in the game, bro. This is downstairs. Well, this is a bathroom, I guess. Earlier, I didn't even looked in here before. But, you know what I'm saying? I got the art. God dang. You can peep my clothes, bro. I ain't gonna show y'all my closet, bro. You know what I'm saying? The king gotta keep some things to himself, bro. But this is the bed and everything, bro. You already see the art pieces that they set me up with, bro. What is that? I don't even know, bro. But it's fine. I got the iPod playing, bro. Y'all can't hear the music because the stream is whack on PS4. Got the flowers, got the goddamn scenery, bro. I can look out at my domain, bro. But it's three levels to this shit, bro. So I'm going upstairs. Another fucking window right there, bro. That shit is hard. What song is playing? I'm gonna download this shit. There's so many songs, bro, that I just be like, bro, this is the main spot, fellas. Yes, sir. Got the goddamn super fireplace right here. That shit out right now because it's warm. Got me some wine. Gotta take a shot of the wine, bro. Well, I guess you're not taking a shot. You're literally taking a drink. I'm gonna change my clothes later. I've been wearing this for like 4 days straight, but it's okay because no one's seen me in it. Yeah. They hit the spot. Yeah, man. You know what I'm saying? It's straight, bro. We got a nice little kitchen, bro. It's great for guests, man. People can come over. Got a rainbow shine right here and everything, bro. Look, bro, we got a coffee maker. Like, we got everything we need, bro. Oh, man, this place is fire, bro. Got another iPod right here. You gotta have a speaker on every floor, man. Guest room, bro. You got a telescope, bro. So sometimes I decide to look at the moon, bro, and see who the astronauts is on the moon, bro. God dang, got the TV. You already know that shit, like 82 inch, bro. And this is the most important thing that we got, bro. Yes, sir, man. We got the bomb. This shit is not in every apartment, bro. And that's just the facts. And sometimes you just gotta sit down and chill, bro. Sheesh. This nigga finna cough, bro, because he got baby lungs. But it's cool, bro. See, I don't really like that it make you stand up, because I definitely try and take another hit. Uh-oh, you see the effect pulling in. Sheesh. Alright, you gotta get at least two hits, bro. That's just how it go, bro. Shout out to the bomb, bro. That shit is fire red. Alright. Yes, sir, bro. Y'all see the view or whatever? Another level of view. This is a window I like looking out at the most, bro. Let's see. Alright. What is this? Oh, that's downstairs. Alright. You got the heist room, bro. This is where we make our plans and make our bread, bro. You already see niggas got the map and shit like that, bro. This is really like a gaming room, bro. This is what my fucking gaming fortress looks like in real life, or what it will look like once Tito's stream gets up and running, bro. You see the goddamn stream right there, bro. You see the stream, you see the plans, you see the goddamn money, bro. Yes, sir, bro. This is definitely the spot where the Tito stream goes up, bro. And here's a KTT right here. And once again, bro, you always gotta have a speaker in every room, bro. You have to, bro. Or else you're not doing it big. Oh. Now, bro. This apartment is fire, bro. Ask me how much I got this apartment for, bro. That shit was probably, what, like a cool million, bro? Goddamn 2 million? Fellas. Someone is buzzing my apartment. Walk to the door to answer the buzzer. What the fuck? Oh, shit. I don't know who this could be. But a zombie high guy, yeah. I don't know that nigga. I can't do that shit right now. I'm showing my niggas the apartment, bro. Plus I'm high. Anyway, bro. I gotta walk back through it. It's like MTV Cribs. I'll fuck with that nigga later, man. I don't even know that dude, I don't think. I might. Zombie something. I don't know. Fuck it. Y'all, I got this apartment, bro. For a cool $200,000. Nigga. Oh, man, bro. $200,000. These niggas set me up with this shit, bro. What the fuck? Oh, my goodness. One-time down payment. Yes, sir. These niggas are not asking me for no rent. Okay. Now, the only thing, bro. This is the thing that's bad about this apartment, bro. Is that if I want to go to the CEO office, that shit... Oh, man, bro. That shit is a drive. So, let me go to the garage real quick, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can see my cars. I'm going to tell y'all straight up. I really like bikes. So, my cars is whack. My cars is whack, bro. You know what I'm saying? I haven't customized any of them shits hardly, bro. Here's a goddamn Dune Racer. I like military vehicles, bro. You know what I'm saying? This is... I don't even know what these cars are called, bro. I got the Gran Turismo shit. I just bought this, bro. This is like an off-road vehicle. I gotta win an air race to get the paint I want for it. So I'm not really finna ride that shit right now. I don't know what this is, bro. But this reminds me of Spectre from Twisted Metal 3. That's why I copped it. This is the casino car, bro. I won the casino car. This is... Yeah. Now this, I actually know, bro. This is a casino car. Yeah. This thing is hard, bro. Do I know the name of it? Not off the top of my head, bro. But, I'm low level, so my customizations for my cars ain't that high. But, yeah, that's nice. And then I got this for free, bro. I don't really know what this is. Okay, fuck. Oh, and I got this for free, too. Fuck, bro. Alright, so I guess I gotta drive all the way to my goddamn office, bro. Just to show y'all, bro, like, that shit is far as fuck, bro. That's the only thing about this apartment, bro. Watch this. Jeez. Alright, where am I at? Okay. Yeah, that is a beautiful machine, bro. Alright, let's go. Alright, we at the office, bruh. This is my office. This is my office right here. Let me pull my personal vehicle up, bro, so no one blows that shit up like a bitch. Yes, sir. This is the office right here, bruh. Oh my goodness, bruh. I can walk from the apartment to the office. They are tripping, bruh. Oh man, bro, what? I can literally walk across the street, bro. This is the office, bro. Psalm 156. This is my beautiful goddamn assistant, whose name I don't know. She's cool though, bro. She be coming over to the spot sometimes after a good day of work, bro. Yes, sir, man. Got the green juice over here, bro. Oh. Yes, bro, this is such a setup, bro, because this whole time, bro, I've been goddamn living at the motorcycle, at this motorcycle club way out in the fucking desert, bro. Yes, bro. Got the view, whatever, bro. I think, is that my apartment right there? I don't even know. That might be. Yeah, bro. This is the setup, man. And I gotta dang just be doing it, bro. This is my GTA Online setup, bro. No. Tell me that is not the best apartment in the game, bro. This shit is right next to the fucking office, bro. That was the kicker, bro. That was the kicker, bro. I'll be honest, dude. I actually found this apartment on YouTube, bro, because niggas were talking about the best apartment. And I seen a nigga driving. The nigga was literally driving, like... I see him pulling up here at this office, bro. And I was like, this dumbass is going to the office. This is not an apartment building. That nigga drove across the street. I was like, what? And then that nigga said, bro, this apartment is only $200,000 and you can get heists to make more money? I said, bro, what the fuck? And that shit got a bong in it, bro. The high caliber, a lot of the places don't even have bongs, bro. Oh, man, that shit is literally perfect, bro. Y'all are tripping, dog. So this is literally my life, bro. This is the life I live in GTA, bro. The only thing is, my niggas don't be on the stick, so I don't even be on this shit that much, bro. Cause I'm tired of doing everything by myself. I could, but I don't feel like doing that shit, man. This is where I get changed and stuff like that. It's where most of the magic happens. Got me a plant from Africa, I guess. You know what I'm saying? Bed or whatever, bro. But yes, this is the spot, man. That shit is hard. Tiki, I know you see it, bro. I know you see it, man. Sheesh. Can't trust these bitches, no, can I, oh, and I always keep some shooters on standby, no.